Bursko Mum of Three, Karen Simpson, was last seen in Tesco in Bursko near Ormskirk around 11 a.m. on Sunday. Her disappearance has caused shockwaves throughout the tight-knit village of Bursko. Around 30 officers and over 100 people have been searching for Karen. 31-year-old, who has three children, left her home in Elm Road on foot around 10:30 a.m. She has not been seen since. If you have any information, please contact the police on 101.